He's going to get away. I won't let that happen.
And where might you be off to, kitten?
Master Helganish. Whatever are you doing here at this hour?
Funny you should ask. A worthless little stray, this one. But she was kind enough to help me catch a rat.
Yusufa! I'm sorry.
She was quite intent on keeping her mouth shut, but my boys helped her get it open. It seems I was too lenient with the girl. I won't make that mistake again.
No!
Is it finally over? I must say, at least her last performance had some life. If she'd shown that sort of potential earlier, I might have kept her on longer.
Enough.
What was that?
I have danced enough for you. This was the last night that I belonged to you.
Oh, was it now? So some wheels do turn in that pretty little head of yours. Here I thought it a waste as empty as the desert.
I saw you for the foul swine you are the first time I laid eyes on you.
You would take that tone with me? You're nothing but a stupid whore! You would have died in the- the street if not for me!
You have given me nothing. I have always danced on my own two feet. I have always chosen where I step.
Who do you think you're speaking to, whore?
All these years, the jeers, the beatings, the dishonor, I endured it all. All for this day, the day that man appeared before me. I need your stage no longer. I dance for myself now.
You forget yourself, little kid. But I understand. This is just your little show, yes? You wanted to see your master frown. Fine, very well. You've had your fun. That naughty mouth of yours belongs to me. Put it where it belongs, and if you please me to my satisfaction, I will overlook your impertinence.
Master, go pleasure yourself.
Wrong answer, kitten. You know what I do with cats that bite, don't you? I put them down, just like that one. It's a shame, Primrose. You were always my favorite. What a waste. Yes, terrible, terrible.
That I could not do this sooner, Master.